The PhET project has the goal of supporting math and science learning around the world through the use of free interactive simulations. We want to make sure that no students get left out. To make the PhET simulations more accessible, we need to overcome a number of challenges, and we're well on our way. We're currently working on implementing accessibility features into the simulations that include keyboard navigation, auditory descriptions,
yellow balloon has a neutral charge, no more negative charges than positive ones,
and the use of sonification, which is the use of non-speech sound to convey information. We're very excited about the possibilities for adding these different input and output modalities to the simulations, and we feel very strongly that this will support students with disabilities in learning math and science, but will also support all students in learning math and science.
A lot of learning takes place when students collaborate with each other. So by having the simulation be accessible for everyone, you're giving all the students a chance to learn from each other. If you don't have that, then you're not participating in life, really.